myself. This is my first ever DSLR. Good morning everyone, how are you? My name is MUJTABA. Welcome back to my channel, and finally after a long time I got my DSLR. So actually this is a gift to myself for my birthday, and I'm really very happy that I have upgraded to a DSLR. I actually started making videos in like 2014, and since then I've been using my phone for every video, and finally I've upgraded to a DSLR, and now I will be making videos onto that. So that is a thing, and now I'm just going to do an unboxing. And of course, the camera I have already opened here. This is not a seal pack box because I bought it from the shopkeeper. Of course, I checked it. So that is why the seals are open. But now everything is packed, and I'm going to open it in front of you guys because I'm really, really happy. I haven't even changed, and you have seen into my last vlog. Yeah. So I haven't even changed, and now I'm filming this video in this kind of summer weather. I'm sweating right now, as you can see, but it's worth it because I am just going to open this camera. This is Canon EOS 800D, and I actually did a lot of research onto that one, so let's go and open it up. Alright, so this is the box right now. It says Canon EOS 800D EFS 18-55 STM kit lens, and let's open up the box. So we open it like this, and there is this instruction manual, which is like a very thick one. I don't want to read it because there are so many videos over the internet, so you can watch it. Okay, so yahan pe jo tha wo kuch iske saath jo tha wo documents the, which were like warranty documents. So of course wo maine jo hai wo nikal liye hain, and let's go into the box. So first of all, actually this is repacked. So this is first of all the Canon strap, which is the Canon EOS strap. This is one thing that comes with the camera. So here we go for the body itself. So it is actually very good packaging, bubble wrap and everything. Aur iske andar bhi jo hai, that is a very soft clothes. Jiske andar jo hai, this is the body. Okay, I hit the camera. So this is the body actually. This has like Canon branding and EOS 800D. So this is the body, which is a brand new one, and this is kind of amazing. And the best thing for videos for YouTube is that it has this articulating screen, which is like you can tilt it like this and you can vlog it like this, and everything is there. So that is the best thing. So you can close it. There are some dials, there are some buttons, there is control. I don't know what is it, but this is like something. So this is the body right now, and let's go. So this is the lens which comes with that. It says that it has 18-55 STM lens, so which is also very carefully packaged. Okay, so this is the lens right now, which is 18-55 STM. Sorry about my nails because I bite them. So this is the one, and it has a stabilizer, and it has like autofocus and manual focus mode here. So this is the lens right now. Okay, so this is actually the cable to charge. This goes into the adapter, and you can charge your batteries. This is actually the battery. Let's open it up. Okay, so it says that it is Canon battery pack, which is like 1040 mAh battery. So that is it. And this is the charger, which is the Canon charger for this one, and the other thing goes into that. So let's go and quickly turn on the camera. All right, so let's get the battery inside it. This is very difficult to open for me because I don't have. Okay, so let's put the battery in. Okay. Okay, it's done. Okay, it also has this SD card slot here. I have already inserted the SD card, and unfortunately it doesn't come with an SD card, so I had to buy it separately. So let's now put on the lens. You just need to remove this thing here, and you need to go with the white dot here, and just need to twist it like this, and now it's fixed. So let's turn on the camera. Wow, so this is the camera right now and it has amazing features. The one thing that everybody does is to take the picture off their lens cap and show everyone that they are a Canon family. Okay, that is upside down, so let's take another. Okay, so there is the Canon picture. So that was the camera, guys. So as it is written onto the box that it has a 24.2 megapixels CMOS sensor, it has very angle LCD screen, it has dual pixel autofocus, it has 60 frames 1080p, and it has Wi-Fi, it has NFC, it has Canon Connect Station. Alright, so this is the first ever video sample, guys. Like, I just set up the camera and this is the first ever clip from my camera. This is a Canon EOS 800D, and as you can see, wherever I move, my face is going to be in focus. So this is the thing, that's why I chose this camera. And you can see in the lighting, I'm looking kind of good because I get ready for this video. So that is it. So the best thing about this camera is that it is so easy to use. Jaise ki maine aap logon ko bataya tha that I mostly like to edit onto my iPhone, and it has iMovie, which is the best editor that you can work on. So the best thing is ke isse jo hai iske Wi-Fi se aur NFC se you can transfer the files into your phone, and then you can edit it and upload it. So that is the thing I like. Actually my Adobe Premiere as well, but usme rendering mein bahut zyada jo hai wo time lagta hai, and actually iMovie renders the movie like this. So I just love it. It is so quick and easy, and it is the best. So that's the most convenient thing that I can do now. Now I can shoot onto my camera, I can transfer my files to my iPhone, and then I can edit it onto iPhone, and everything is good to go. So that is it. So actually jo maine plan kiya ki main DSLR lunga, because I was vlogging onto my phone, I was making my videos onto my phone. तो मेरे पास जो थी वो दो ऑप्शंस थे. एक्चुअली एक ही ऑप्शन था, दो नहीं थे. एंड दैट वाज कैनन 200D व्हिच इज अ न्यू रिलीज एंड इट इज अ बिगिनर्स कैमरा. और मैंने इसके बारे में बहुत सारी वीडियोस देखी, मेरा बहुत दिमाग खराब हुआ कि मैंने ये कैमरा लेना है. बट देन आई वॉच सम कंपैरिजंस एंड उसमें थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस था बिटवीन कैनन 200D एंड 800D. 800D थोड़ा सा कुछ मंथ पुराना मॉडल था, एंड 200D जो था वो कुछ न्यू था. सो आई वॉज लाइक ओके लेट्स कंपेयर बोथ ऑफ देम. एंड कुछ थोड़ा सा प्राइस में डिफरेंस था, थोड़ा तो नहीं लेकिन कुछ हज़ारों का डिफरेंस था. 800D हैज़ फ्यू एडवांटेजेस ओवर 200D, सो इसकी वजह से आई चोज 800D. One being that it has more autofocus points and cross type autofocus points, so it is good for photography as well. Canon 200D jo hai, that is a total beginner's camera. Agar aap YouTuber hain, then this is perfect for you. Aap uspe videos shoot kar sakte hain because it has dual focus, dual pixel autofocus, which tracks your face like whenever you move from here to there. तो बहुत अच्छा है उसके लिए. बट इट इज़ नॉट दैट गुड फॉर फोटोग्राफी सम पीपल से, बिकॉज इट हैज़ ओनली 9 ऑटो फोकस पॉइंट्स. आई एम नॉट अ टेक रिव्यूअर, बट आई डिसाइडेड टू गेट लाइक अ गुड कैमरा विच इज़ 800D. सो आई बॉट इट फॉर माई सेल्फ. एक्चुअली आई बॉट इट इन 84,000 रुपीज़, पाकिस्तानी रुपीज़. Anyways guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel, because from now on the videos are going to be on this bad boy. So yeah, that is it. So finally, bye bye.